Splash down in the silver screen into a deep dramatic scene. I swim through the theater, or maybe I'm just a dreamer, like a kite in the bright midday. One that stole my breath away. Shy sonata for Mercury. The stars always seem so pretty. This picnic will soon depart. Real life, I'm sad to see you go. I'll miss you with all my heart. Dreams don't turn to dust. Dreams don't turn to dust. I made for the countryside. My eyes never grew so wide. Apple, raspberry, river blue. I don't wanna leave without you. In the sound I'll gladly drown. Into the emerald underground. I rub my eyes cause it's hard to see. Surrounded by all this beauty. This picnic will soon depart. Real life, I'm sad to see you go. I'll miss you with all my heart. But I'd rather be alone. Cause I couldn't live without sunsets that dazzle in the dusk. So I'll drag the anchor up and rest assured. Cause dreams don't turn to dust.
And the bear that we managed to get in. Plucking that off when we've gone. Plucking the bottom off.
When tiger eyes begin making you blush. And when diamonds boast that they can't be crushed. Let them go, cause dreams don't turn to dust.
You're down. I'm sure what you're trying to do. You're going to jump off the sofa. Dangling hamster. It's
I swear there's something out there.
Did you get that? Dangling hamster. Did you get it?
Yeah.
He does it again.
He
just typical hamster style. Or houdiny style. Hello, houdiny. You're trying to escape? Oh, tough, there's a book on top of that. What? Am I talking to a camera? I'm glad that's something to put in. This is houdiny in his nice new cage. He has yet to figure out what the tubes are for. He did put it in the top part. See if he got down the tube, but he refused. He just needed in. Now you're in your little tray. Please don't tell me he's storing food in his litter tray again. So where are you hiding your food, or are you just digging? June was the lobster. Look at gravel, the dusty gravel all over your nose. Bless you, houdiny. Stop eating it. But I stay dry. You are dafty. I nodded off and sighed. And then, when the Empress ran aground, and my eyes turned blue and green, I heard a gorgeous sound. And that's when it became a dream. When the sky fell, and the heavens had come down. Oh, there we go. That's not a half bad attempt. You fell backwards. Nothing.
I wrenched the engines off and drank them down. The depths turned the iron soft as they swiftly drowned.
He doesn't know what to do because it's the pretty ones. I'm going to put him in there. He didn't know what to do. Yeah. get you go down, you'd have to. He's tired himself out to the point of exhaustion, thrashing around in his cage. Now he's too exhausted to try and find out where his bed is.